season at full strength. Volunteers. Once again, a reminder, the Yellow Jackets will be down in Columbus, Georgia next week on the 20th and 21st for the College Hockey Clash at the Columbus Civic Center, taking down the Icy Dogs of Georgia on Saturday and Clemson on Sunday. Check the website for more information. Yellow Jacket penalty comes at 4:47 in the third period. Number 9, Zaski, 2 minutes for winning. That puts the Volunteers on the power play. Zaski. seed number 19, Joe, and 14, Cherry. Goals for number 7, Johnny Maslow. This volunteers on our call. full strength. Penalties occur at 10:34 in the third period. The Volunteers have 89 Bradshaw, 2 minutes for Crosstech. The Yellow Jackets have 9 Zaski, 2 minutes for Ryan. Teams are playing 4-4.
Thank you.
Hunter Wolf to 11:40 in the third period. Assistant members 2-1, Kevin Jones. Teacher full serve. Timeout, Georgia Tech. Volunteer goal from the 12-22 in the third, assist number 7, Mazda, 18, Gilbert. Goal scorer 19, Young Cho. Also assists on the goal before that to number 4, McElhane, number 17, Williams. Penalty comes at 13-13 in the third. 14 time bounce left, 2 minutes for interference. Gets the Volunteers on power play. field goal into 13-25 power play goal. Assist number 17, Masco, 44 inches. Goals to number 19, Young Charlie.
Thank you.
17:51. Number 4, Michael, 2 minutes to cross check and 10 minutes to time. And we make sure number 8 athletes. That was the Yellow Jackets on a power play. Shots on goal for the third period, Tennessee 19, Yellow Jackets 11. And totals for the game, Tennessee 28, Yellow Jackets 30. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending tonight's Salute to Veterans and the 6th Annual Lieutenant Tyler Brown Benefit Game. want to remind you, all proceeds from our raffle this evening will go to the Lieutenant Tyler Brown Scholarship Fund. We appreciate you coming out and supporting your team. Want to remind you that the Yellow Jackets will be back in action next weekend, the 20th and 21st, down in Columbus, Georgia, at the Columbus Civic Center for the College Hockey Clash. We'll be taking on the University of Georgia Ice Dogs at 8 p.m. on Saturday evening, and then at 3 p.m. on Sunday against Clemson. For more information on the game, you can check the website, gthockey.com. Again, thanks for coming out. We appreciate your support. Have a safe ride home, and God bless.